here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Hey guys, Mix here, and we're back with more BioShock Infinite. Wrong button. How did she... Seriously, she's just holding that like... No big deal.
Too rare is the man who takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland. But here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Oh no, I did that again. You have the answer. Quite what I meant to do, but no, whatever. RPG pistol, machine gun, RPG. How about that? Goddamn.
They'll call us assassins when our work is done. Cornelius Slate, the swift left hook of the Vox Populi. We'll be trading Comstock's life for a new one. So be it. The Fitzroy woman and I are comrades of necessity. I doubt all the men who retten Caesar's toga would still be seen breaking bread together in peacetime. With Comstock gone, my men's past deeds will be sacred. And they will claim the spoils to them. I need not live to see it.
Wow. I prefer to win. Things is going on in here. It's over it. That door won't open.
Our prophet, Father Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep this shock jockey, then we'll-
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one.
Fuck me. I miss. What the hell? My shield is broken.
You see, you're a killer, Booker. Like it or not.
Just give us the shock jockey.
If you want the bigger Booker, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in wounded knee in Peking.
Hush. Where did the... She wasn't holding it, and now she has it again. She's so confusing. I saw a thing. It's salt. What's that? Oh, that's a pistol. I have a really bad feeling about... Did I get that? I have a really bad feeling about what's coming up. Oh, infusion!
Perfect.
What's coming up? I mean, I know exactly what's coming up, but if you guys don't know what's coming up, I won't say. Just have a really bad feeling about... Slate! About... how I'm going to do what's coming up. Come on, Elizabeth, let's go.
I'll try to keep you stopped. Both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always in hand.
Yes, yes. Oh, fuck. Where? 1999 mode has me super paranoid at all times. Memory? Same things. God damn it! Actually, I thought there was a guy there! Should we go this side or that? Let's go this side first.
The tin soldier is taking credit for the deeds of the real ones. Now your companion, young lady. He wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
What does he mean?
I'm scared.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. Let's go, stop.
This is it, man!
Oh, God! Where? Fuck me. I had to reload. Oh, fuck. Thank you.
Great.
I haven't played for a while. Fuck! Last thing I need. Oh, why did I do that? We'll be right as I forget to try and throw it. I'm so terrible right now. I feel hard. Now you're on fire.
You see, young miss? You see the man that Comstock wishes he was? A real soldier!
I don't want to do this, Slate. Just give me what I need.
I will. After you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the boxers.
Who are the boxers?
The Chinese. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Fuck. Her. What's on this side? Employees only. You're not an employee. I apologize. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, whoops. I'm gonna equip it. RPG? Radio doesn't work. Anything else in here? Oh. Oh. Elizabeth! Stop! Fuck guy. Stop. Stop.
Boxer
Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking? It was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Yeah. So much voices. Ooh, sniper ammo, yes. And another gear. Ooh. What am I wearing? Oh, nope. Carbine. Shut up, radio. Oh. Thought I turned it on. I was like, wait a second. Hi. Although I will admit, these displays are pretty cool. Okay, Elizabeth. Yeah, you go ahead first, then. Have fun with that. That's kind of disturbing.
I read about this. Comstock led the Colombian troops.
Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends! Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
Fuck, I hate firemen. Pop. Oh, God. Pop. Come on. Oh, God, no. Ow. Damn it. I'm stuck. Of what? Jerk. Pop! Pop!
You did them a favor, Booker. You let them die like men.
I didn't ask for this. I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claimed to be no hero.
And what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
Damn it, give me shotgun ammo.
I've got what you need, Booker. You will find me past the First Lady's.
Come on, let me. Ball sacks. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm doing these things on accident. Holy fuck, how did I just, like, teleport to that guy? I was standing in this corner, smacking.
Say what you want about Lady Comstock. The woman had an eye for
You've
fashion.
Seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
That's a lot of candles. Is it water? This is water. I see. Money. Mine! And the creepy music. More water.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
The child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
Okay. It looks so creepy like that. Like, I don't know. It looks creepy. Or like Lion King, but you know.
That's my tower.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy. The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Yes. Let us compare being the daughter of Comstock to wanting a puppy. What is he holding? Oh, he's a sword.
It's locked.
Let's go splash.
These bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
She just called me fat. Whoa.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Open it.
You bet.
Whoop!
There's more where that came from.
Let me down.
Whenever I get anxious, tears have a way of
appearing. Let me
down. Do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's
men. That's
wonderful. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Try that one!
Oh, fuck.
Turret, now!
I just wanted to get down, actually. Oh, fuck me. Oh, ball attack.
I can help you!
Thanks. What's that? Sniper ammo. Oh fuck, oh fuck, this is not what I wanted to do. Where I want. You guys can't get where I am. The fuck? Again, being terrible at the chickens. You're dead. Oh shit. Come on, die already. You die? Yay, you died.
It's enough, Slate. We just need the vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
Why do you guys only have machine guns? They all have fucking machine guns. What if I wanted something else? Like, sniper ammo! Jackasses. Shotgun ammo. Carbine ammo. I don't need that. I thought she was marching for a second, I was like, what the fuck?
Med Keep kit. Your eye open for that shock jockey, Victor.
Possession for less. A little bit of money for it.
More money!
Why, thank you.
Thanks.
Here, same thing still. Blah, blah, blah. I had it. Probably have this as well. Yep, I had it. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, boss.
Through the sky, Comstock bent his knee. And saw with holy prophecy. And too rare is the man who takes a stand with you for and God, God and sweetest fatherland. For here is the place where we revere the heroes of our city.
Kingman Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Oh, fuck me. Oh god damn it! No, you asshole! Why? Run away! Because fuck the Patriot. Damn it. Of course it is. How about... Oh god damn it. Playing peekaboo! Oh fuck me! Playing peekaboo with Patriot. Yay, I win! Fuck that.
You see, Booker? Maybe you're the man I remember. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. Comstock took our stories and scrubbed away our soul. He's coming for me. And when I'm gone,
No shotgun ammo.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slade must have taken them. Look.
All them footprints. And suddenly...
Slade. He's here.
Need ammo.
What is that?
Comstock ships. He's coming for Slate.
It was Slate who killed for his country at Wounded Knee! It was Slate who stormed the gates of Peking! Slate!
Slate!
Comstock's coming, Booker. But our lives won't satisfy him. Oh, no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me!
Just give us the vigor! We don't need to do this!
Here you go, boys! A soldier's death awaits!
Oh, wait, he's like shuffled away.
Here you go!
What
Thanks.
The? She like bounced and threw it behind her butt. Or not. I said she died. Ah, what? Fucker, stop it. Yes, I am low on salt.
My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet's. Reap what you sow. My aim is true.
Fuck me.
Rejoice, for death has no sting.
Oh, fuck. Ouch.
Nice.
Help.
to the Lord.
Ball sack. Fuck Patriots. I totally just punched the Patriot. Where are you going, bro? Ow. Fuck you! Stupid to walk right into it. I think. And sometimes it's a bit questionable, but. Stuff here. Carbine? Damn. I think it'd be sniper ammo. No! Don't throw things at me. No. You suck. How dare you guys. I'll be taking.
Get up down here, soldier! Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it!
Oh man! I don't want to see what happens to Slate after this, so. I'm sorry! Sorry, Slate, but I'd rather.
Knock, jockey. This better be worth it, Slate.
Oh, man. Sorry, it's all skippy. I hate it.
I suppose it was mercy. Comstock's men would have taken it.
Yes, they would have.
I suppose it was.
Do you ever get used to it? Killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
Poor Elizabeth. She seems so frazzled now.
You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
Need money?
Feel like I'm gonna get attacked again very, very soon. Ball sacks. God damn, the door closed. That's all you got? Hey, you're hiding by the door. Shit. Aw, damn. I was about to kill that guy too. Hey look, we're back in this room again. Whee! Elizabeth! Need ammo! I die too much.
Hey, don't point that at me.
I didn't. Yay, died. That works for me. Well, that was it. Thank you. Where are you hiding? Well, that was lovely.
Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, the less you know about me, the better.
Salt! More salt! I will never like that sound. Give me more salts. Or don't give me more salts. Did I do that last? I think. There you go. Yay. I see you have to charge. Oh, damn it. I had a discussion once about my type and guys. Me and my friend came to the conclusion that Booker DeWitt is my type of guy. Yay, Emma! Like your head did not explode. On the arm since you're hiding. Oh, he died from that. I'm standing in the same spot. I like your little move that you did there, guy. He's like, ah! Died. Sniper ammo, please. That's not sniper ammo. It is sniper ammo. That's not sniper ammo. There's shotgun ammo. No. Nothing from you? trash can? Trash can. Okay, I don't know about you guys, but I have concerns for Booker. Because he keeps on eating food out of the garbage can. Like nobody's business. Do people just like throw out tons of food or something? Or. Yeah. I don't know. It's puzzling. Nothing from you, blah blah blah. Nothing from that. I feel like I used like all my ammo up. Damn. Gear! Ooh. What, Elizabeth?
More money.
Thank you. Provisions.
That'll do.
Wonder why Booker always sounds so rushed. Ooh, there you go. Sardines. Aw, what? Yeah, I probably should not fall down that way. That'd probably be dangerous. I imagine. Whee. You can fall down these stairs, though. La-da-da-da. Onward to adventure. I would do that! Where am I? Way the fuck back here. I wonder if there's any more in there.
Do it.
That.
Nope. Silver eagles? Holy balls, that's a lot of silver eagles. Let's... That was a really long ass jump.
Do it!
There!
You saw something? No, I don't think so. Hehehehe. Turn into a pile of soot. And Elizabeth, get out of my way! Sorry. Oh, my. Well, this is awkward. There. I actually got on the thing this time. Okay, see you later. Skylines are like my favorite thing. Get off. Where's Elizabeth? First time I played this, she just kept going back and forth on this thing. Okay, there she goes. Or there she is, I should say. Fireman. Pop! fireman, where's the fireman, where's the fireman? Oh, fuck, there he is.
Booker fireman!
Indeed, it is a fireman. You're dead, and... Fire! I'm scared. I'm lame. Ow, fire. Salts? You were gonna give me salts! You suck. Say things like that. Is there anything in here again that I can loot? Machine guns, I don't care about it. Oh, I thought I saw something.
Mr. DeWitt,
the name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. And there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
Supplies. Did I not go here earlier? This is where I just was. Nice. You gotta load every time I walk out of that building. Oh yeah, there's a place over here that I can go to now that we have Shock Jockey. Just gotta remember where. Not here. I thought that was a person. I'm really paranoid when I play this game. Jesus Christ! Was not expecting that, in the least. Made me fucking jump. I'm getting lost now. Where, Elizabeth? Anything, it's my fault. Hey, salts for me. Uh-oh.
We hold these truths to be self-evident. Mercy belongs to the Lord.
Two shotgun ammo. Whoopee. Now I'm such a happy person, right? something else here? Go back. Fucking Bronco. Finest Vickers. Simon Pure. Push the button.
I don't think I understand how you do what you do. It's tears.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. I just wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? Well, I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see.
Oh, I think I'm faster. You have to play faster. Right? Whoa, what the hell? Hey, Elizabeth, what's up? Hey, look. What's in here? What's in here? Infusion? No, why did I do that? Well. This is depressing! And slightly disturbing. Lockpick? As I loot everything.
Need money?
Who knows.
Okay.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
I don't want a pistol. Ugh. Look at his face. It makes me feel bad. Code of Harms.
Well, Preston is a sporting man, Miss Fitzroy. I won't steal up on you while you slumber like these Vox boys here with their pig stickers. That's one scalp to me. That's two. Now, when you hear this, I want you to square your affairs and come die in the side of the poets. You'll need a white man's weapon. Give this a try.
All right then. Whoops, wrong way. Huh?
Do it now.
Pull the lever first before I start, like, going around.
The gondola's coming!
Goofy person. Oh, hell. That's not actually what I meant.
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, Prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's not you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're
going. I'm gonna hide in here. Hey, Elizabeth, how's it going? You hiding in here with me?
Rockets!
Oh, balls. Ow. Where the fuck did I just go? She just gets this vial of something. I'm going the wrong way. That's numbers. I don't like that. Where was I? The Patriot. I'm so far away. It's over there by the gondola. Or is he on the gondola? He's not on the gondola anymore. Can I get this?
Open it.
You bet!
Hit him from where he's standing, this jerk. Damage is what I like.
I think you can pick this.
Seems easy enough. All done.
Excuse me, lady.
More money.
Oh, thanks.
That'll do.
When you're unconscious on the beach, kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on the resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. What do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
You don't have to say it like a jerk, Booker. Come on. We love you. Besides, I love you. I love Elizabeth. Woo. Can we do a checkpoint soon? Because that's what I'm waiting for. Man. Whoa! That tripped me out real bad. Yay! I think that was a checkpoint. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the episode here for today, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying my failing at living as much as I am. I mean, if this is your first time watching BioShock Infinite, I'm glad that you chose me to watch, even though I'm going through very slowly and I'm not very good at this game anymore. But as always, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time.